Hey everyone, I'm Kavita and welcome back to my YouTube channel Sparkle Kavi. Today I'm going to show you how to make fabric bookmarks. It's a quick, fun, useful project to use all those little scraps of fabric. It makes a perfect gift for any book reading lover, or you can add them as a freebie to your small business. So let's quickly make these fabric bookmarks. You will need 3 pieces of fabric. It can be of 3.5 by 3.5 inch or 4 by 4 inch squares. Depending on your fabric scraps, you can decide the size of square. But remember, all should be of same size. Mine are 3.5 by 3.5 inch squares. You can take any fabric. It can be same, different, or it can be mix. It's totally up to you. Second thing you will need is lightweight interfacing like ShapeFlex. Cut 2 squares out of it and they will be half inch smaller than your fabric squares. Cut 1 square of interfacing in half diagonally. Then you will have 2 triangles. You will only use 1 triangle and save the second to make another bookmark. Lay 1 fabric square with wrong side facing up, then place square interfacing on top of it and fuse it with iron. Then take the fabric that you want to hang over the pages of the book, fold it in half diagonally with wrong sides together. Now slide the triangle interfacing in this fold. Center it properly and iron it. Now it's time to assemble everything together. Lay 1 square flat with right side facing up, then place this triangle on it. Align the raw sides with bottom square. Lastly, place the remaining square with right side facing down. Pin your layers together and sew with 1/4 inch seam allowance around the entire edge, leaving small opening. Make sure this opening is on one of the two sides with only 2 layers and not on the triangle sides, so that it will be easier to close the opening after turning the bookmark right side out. Leave a gap of 1.5 inch. After stitching, press the seams flat on this opening so that it will be easier when we top stitch it later. Now with the help of scissor, carefully trim the corners and through this opening turn right side out. With the help of chopstick or pencil, push the corners. Give it a nice press and finally top stitch around the entire edge at 1/8 inch seam allowance to close the opening. That's it, you're done, and enjoy your new fabric bookmark. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If so, then hit that like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't for more such easy beginner projects. And I'll see you again. Till then, bye-bye.